once again, I say good morning to all of you. Thirumoolar Varmalogy Institute. Thirumoolar Varmalogy Institute regularly conducting a 3-day program. What we teach in the 3 days program? A small theory. Varmam study, which has a elaborate theory on this 3-day class. We will try to give the minimum amount of theory for the 3-day workshop. Then we will teach the Varmam point. What are the Varmam points in our body? The surface anatomy we will teach, and what fingers you have to touch on the particular place, what are the manipulation you have to do for the need of treatment purpose. If you go into the deeper level, there are 2 types of Varmam treatment. The first one is disease management, the second one is trauma management. Suppose a fellow fell from the tree or somewhere, that time you have to do some kind of different application and different massages. That is trauma management. But in this class, in this 3-day workshop, we are going to teach, or we are going to learn the disease management through Varmam system. All these 14 or 15 years teaching experience, we don't give any textual evidences. I attended the Varma Chikitsa conference conducted by syllabus framing or research, maybe the Ayush CCRS in the Kottayam in Kerala. I also participated as one of the experts in those committee. They come to a conclusion, there is no textual evidences to stimulate the Varmam point and manage the disease condition. That is why I saw only one Varmam point, that is called as Thilartha Kaalam. If you collect all the data from the 120 different types of Varmam text, the Thilartha Kaalam itself, the message, the matter of Thilartha Kaalam itself draws more than 300 pages. That much of knowledge we have. So Thilartha Kaalam, that is why I give here the perspective of Thilartha Kaalam. First one, we should go for the surface anatomy of Thilartha Kaalam. Each one of the Varmam point, what we are going to learn in this class, everything is, we have the textual references. But we don't give all the textual references in this 3-day class. We can learn only 3 Varmam points, because that much of information. Now, I give the only one Varmam point. This is the Thilartha Kaalam. Thilartha Kaalam is located wherever the nose and the eyebrow meeting here. It is the Thilartha Kaalam, the surface anatomy. We put a tilak on the particular place. That is called as Thilartha Kaalam. Tilak means a tilakam, that a bindi. Wherever you put your bindi on your forehead, which is Thilartha Kaalam, it is surface anatomy. Not a single book, single text. Next text says, there is a small pit inside the nose and eye meeting junction. There is a small pit which is called the Thilartha Kaalam. Another one text says, this is also a surface anatomy. Another one text says, it lies on the meeting point of eyebrow and nose. The textual reference we just hide for the text series only. Highlight for the text series. Next one. This is also the describe the same surface anatomy. Next we go for the internal anatomy. Internal is a divided into two parts. One is subtle anatomy, internal subtle anatomy. Ambaram. Ambaram, it means akash. The akash bhuta filled in the Thilartha Kaalam. What is the basic quality of akash? If you, whatever you give inside your mind, the akash expand. The akash bhuta settled inside our Thilartha Kaalam. That is internal anatomy. The second one, pranam, the prana shakti, the enormous of prana shakti settled into the Thilartha Kaalam. That is another one, internal anatomy. Third one, the Thilartha Kaalam has four antakaranas. What is the meaning of antakaranas? If you want to enhance manas, siddha, buddhi and ahankara. If you want one patient's, for example, some babies come with hyperactive or dull condition or loss of memory, so you should give the application. The Varmam text says the Thilartha Kaalam is having the source of the four antakaranas. Even that previous text says all the four antakaranas settled in the Thilartha Kaalam. The predominantly the manas will function. Manas always function in the Thilartha Kaalam. If you want to treat a psychic patient, you can use this point. And the depression patient, you use this point, because the manas, the energy of manas always being here. What is the irupu aayiram? Every day we inhalation and exhalation 21,600 breath you can take inside. Of those 21,600, thousands of oxygen or inhalation energy settled into the Ajna Chakra, that means the Thilartha Kaalam. That is why the irupu aayiram. This is also an internal subtle anatomy. That is why there are thousands of prana shakti every day settled here. Chakrata, you know, the life energy settled inside the Thilartha Kaalam, which is called as Chakrata. The awakening or awareness, if you want to make a patient in the awareness condition, you can touch the Thilartha Kaalam. This is also a subtle anatomy. Now we go for the physical anatomy. The Varmam text not only say the subtle anatomy, it says the physical anatomy also. There is a kantha narambu. Kantha narambu means magnetic energy. It creates magnetic energy into our body. There is a kantha narambu across the Thilartha Kaalam. There is a kantha narambu across the Thilartha Kaalam. It is a physical nerve or nadi. I don't know. The nadi or the kantha narambu always being in the Thilartha Kaalam, it generates that magnetic energy. This is called as another one nerve, name of the nerve, Thinai Punai Narambu. Thinai is one of the serials, which is very, very minute serials. Like that Thinai, there is a nerve across the Thilartha Kaalam. It creates when you give a proper stimulate on the Thirartha Kaalam, this physical nerve by name Thinaippuna Narambu gets stimulated. What are the benefits are coming? Here, see, the eye and alertness to the brain. If you give a proper application here, the brain gets a proper stimulations or alertness. This is called as Thinaippuna Narambu. The third one is the Tamil poem. I use that. This nerve or nadi, or I think it is nerve, because it is connected with our brain organ. Thiru Aasai Narambu starts from the frontal region of the brain. It takes 100 branches from there. Only one branch around the Thirartha Kaalam, the rear part of the Thirartha. Why it is rear part? The Thirartha Kaalam is not in the surface. If it is on the surface, you give a small bit here, at once you will get unconscious. It goes in the deeper way. The rear part of the Thirartha Kaalam energy, the Thiru Aasai Narambu make a knot in front of the frontal brain, and the energy, the deeper energy of the Thirartha Kaalam. If you give a proper stimulation, you can get analytical thinking. Jnana means a spiritual attainment. Everything is, you can get. This is the internal anatomy, the physical anatomy. Then we go for the functional anatomy. This is also the physical anatomy. The one text says like this. The nerve connects through the Thirartha Kaalam. It regulates the sense organs and the organ work together. That is why we are going to learn here. If you touch by your middle finger, pulp part of the middle finger, and lift upward, all the five sensory organs get stimulated. Next. This is functional anatomy. The physical, subtle anatomy, internal subtle anatomy, internal physical anatomy. Now we go for the subtle anatomy. Arivu means divine force. This Arivu means divine force. Veli means the space or open space are settled in the Thirartha Kaalam. The divine force, the open, the space energy is settled in the Ajna Chakra or Chakrada, which has a 17 subtle energies. Chakrada means 17 subtle energies. The one of the 17 is our life energy. That creates a force. Visai means force. Automatically that Thirartha Kaalam internal function is create a force that develops the Pancha Atmas. Pancha Atmas na five Bhutas. Akash, Prithivi, and like that the five Bhutas. Next one. This is that you activate the organs and their sensor. If you give that, there is a function inside the Thirartha Kaalam. It regulates the sense and the sensory organs. The Thirartha Kaalam, the Sushumna Nadi, many of you belongs to any one of the doctor community, Ayurveda or Siddha. You know the Sushumna. In the Sanskrit Sushumna, in Tamil Sulumuna. Sulumuna Nadi, there is a magnetic energy. The Sulumuna Nadi end with the Ajna Chakra or Thirartha Kaalam, which has a magnetic energy. This is very important study in the Varmam field. The Kandam means magnetic energy. Minsaram means electrical energy. The electrical energy and the magnetic energy goes into the tasavayu in our body, prana, uthana, and the samana, dhyana, and some other 10 vayus. Tomorrow morning we will explain that 10. All those 10 vayus. This magnetic and the electric energy goes into the vayus, that energy creates a new energy from the vayu component. That is the function, internal function of the anatomy. Next, functional anatomy. This is the another one. Mooladharathil irundhu saagiram. The Sushmana Nadi starts from Mooladhara, the ground chakra. And it is wind, go into and outside of the spine and reaches to the Thilartha Kaalam, which is another one function. Non-stop, in the non-stop manner, it moves from the Mooladhara to Ajna Chakra. Next one. The Sushumna Nadi always give a mild oscillation into our Ajna Chakra. You see the internal function. Next. The Kanthari is another one Nadi. Day after tomorrow, the Sunday, we will learn the what is the Kanthari. The Kanthari Nadi is a very lengthy Nadi. It is spread all over the body. And finally, it starts from the left eye and go to downward and merge with the Mooladhara and goes to both leg. Finally, the energy comes to and settle in the Ajna Chakra. Ajna Chakra means the Thilartha Kaalam. This poem describes that message. Next. This is another one. The Araham. You Sanskrit people, you know Sanskrit, you can understand the Araham. What is the meaning of Araham? Araham means whatever desire you have, that you will fulfill by this function. So if you give the application here, if you want to study a 100 or 1,000 pages of book within 2 days, you can do it. That is called as Araham. Araham is the creating of Ichchasakti. You know the Ichchasakti. Ichchasakti, if you go for Ichchasakti, whatever you want to attain in this birth, you can attain. This is also the internal function. Functional anatomy. Next. Now, before you touch a Varmam point, you must know the depth and width of the Varmam point. So, Thilartham and the Kaalam, Nel Irayin Sarvil, a paddy grain depth inside the Varmam. The Thilartha Kaalam settled on the surface of the body. A paddy grain, if you fix the paddy grain in the vertical manner, that much of depth from the surface to the bottom. Paddy grain depth of the Thilartha Kaalam. The width of the Thilartha Kaalam, another one text. This text name is, you write this text, the Thilartha Kaalam, half finger measurement width. This is Matra Kanakku. Matra Kanakku. Matra means a minute application or minute measurement is Matra Kanakku. A text by name is Matra Kanakku. That text says all the Varmam, how much. For example, you are going to learn the Chipra Varmam, the Kavuli Varmam in Tamil, in Chipra Varmam in Sanskrit, I think. It has 2 finger measurement length. The energy goes on the surface level, 2 finger measurement. Each and every Varmam point has its own depth, width and length. Yes. Then only you can do the application. This is the application. Viral paithu, viral mail endri enjidaye. If you want to stimulate the Thilartha Kaalam has half finger measurement width. So you have to fix your middle finger. Here never mention it is middle finger. But in the Kurukula, my masters are always using the middle finger, touch on the Thilartha Kaalam and lift it. This reference from the text says you can fix a single finger on the Thilartha Kaalam and lift it upward. This is the application method. Next one, application method. Viral Tatti, if you want to touch, there are 12 different types of application. Touch. You keep 2 fingers on the Thilartha Kaalam and give you a tapping. Some of our Ayurveda doctor learned the advanced plans. You can learn the Dasavayu Tattal, you learn that. You keep 2 fingers on Thilartha Kaalam and keep a mild tapping on the Thilartha Kaalam. This type of applications are mentioned in the Varmam text. Next. on the Thilartha Kaalam, you can fix a single finger and give a rotation. That is different type of application. But in this class, we learn only one application. You fix the finger and lift it. The text says more than 12 different applications for the different types of disease management. Iruthu, amarthi, shulithu, paduthal. Iruthal means you fix your finger on the Thilartha Kaalam and lift it upward and rotate it and keep the energy on that particular place. These are the application methods. Next. You don't touch on your nail part. You touch by your pulp of the finger. That is why here mentioned. You see, vellai means white part. White part is on the pulp of the finger. You keep the pulp of the finger. You don't fix your nails or the bony part here. Pulp of the finger here and lift it. Thooka. Thooka means lifting upward. Next. Oh, yes. These are the benefits. Suppose a patient come with a fainting condition, unconscious condition, you can use the Thilartha Kaalam. See, iruthu, amarthi, shulithu, padukka, mayakkam pochu. Mayakkam, it means the patient from the unconscious to conscious condition. If you give a proper application on this way, you can save your life. Next. If you touch here and lift it, it reduces the kapha. Kapha silaikuma conditions and regulate the chill with fever condition. This is our own reference. Next one. Atma Danam Tanil Atma. Some of Varmam text says our Atma settled in the Ajna Chakra. The Sanskrit text, some Sanskrit text says the Atma is settled here. Brahma Vidya. Brahma Vidya and other some kind of Varma text or allopathic text. Sanskrit text says the Atma is settled into the spiritual heart. So here the text says the Atma is settled here. You touch a single finger and give a pressure and press downward, the whole body pain will go. If you want to treat a patient for the pain management, you can use the application is different. If you rotate on the right side of the Thilartha Kaalam, it stops the fits epileptic condition. For the fits condition or bioclaiming jerk, you can use this Varmam point. You touch by a single finger and rotate on the right towards the right side of the Thilartha Kaalam, it stops the fits. Not only fits, severing of the body. Suppose a patient come with Parkinson's, some shivering conditions, tremors. It will stop the tremors and stop the fits, epileptic conditions also. Next, the English versions. When the Thilartha Kaalam is pressed downward, using the app finger, single finger, it relieves the whole body. Even neck pain, you have to operate. Whole body pain, you have to operate. This Thilartha Kaalam. When the Thilartha Kaalam is rotated downward, the right side, it stops the, it relieves the fits and the internal stiffening and the tremor of the body. Next. Come
forward. Front.
Ah, go. In the front, front.
Front lower.
Here, Nadukka. Nadukka means sivar. Kritukka means internal sphere. Externally the patient is seems like normal, but internally the patient feels some shivering inside the body. You can feel the pulsing. In the English translation, I think it not that the fits and internal shivering only. External shivering also stopped by this application. Next. you touch whole Thilartha Kaalam and the surface, you keep your finger from the bottom of the Thilartha Kaalam and lift upward, this poetry says, lift upward. Aivar kutcham, 5 sensory organs connect with our brain. So this is another one kind of pressure. Next. Pop. The Thilartha Kaalam of the
presentation.
All not only 108 Varmams, more than 2000 Varmam points are mentioned in the Varmam text. In the 2001, I applied a project into the UGC, University Grant Commission. I got the fund. That time, a doctor, allopathic doctor, asked me, I am allopathic as well as acupressure doctor. How many Varmam points you have in your system? Then I asked the doctor, how many acupressure points you can stimulate a human body? He said, we can easily stimulate 80 points. At once I say, we have 8000 points with the textual evidences. We have collect more than 2000 points with the textual evidence like this. But in this class, we will going to teach, comprise all the material messages in a single slide. That is why we can spread this art this much level, not only India. We start from Kanyakumari too, up to Kashmir. All the doctors applying only one point for the headache. Not only Kanyakumari to Kashmir, in this Gujarat to the eastern India. So all the doctors are practicing this one. This is called as Thilartha Kaalam. Thilartha Kaalam is located on
discussion
board there. The poetry is there. Next. The Thilartha Kaalam is located on the junction of meeting point of nose and eyebrow. Front door. I'll be clinical. If you touch by your single finger and lift it upward, it connects the five sensory organ with our brain and improves our memory. These two managements we learned in this class, all the 80 points.